que nadie sabe, estás estado preparando de Javier Capetillo. Cuéntanos, ¿qué ha sido diferente? Porque ahora vuelves a tener esa hambre de no ser campeón mundial, ¿no?
Así es, mira, la hambre todavía la tengo, nomás que me den una chance y vamos a volver a ser campeones mundiales. Y lo bueno de aquí que tenía, estoy contento, ¿no? Y entré en esta cartelera.
Tony, mucha gente comenta que en esa pelea en contra de Paul Williams, perdiste tú el combate, perdiste el título mundial en los últimos asaltos, cuando tú no estuviste presionando. ¿Qué fue lo que pasó ahí?
Bueno, fíjate, te voy a ser sincero. Yo dentro de la pelea, cuando estaba en la pelea, nunca pensé que iba con las tarjetas. Ok, tiró muchos golpes él y todo eso, pero no conectó tanto, ¿no?
Vintage Margarito will be hunting, punt stop attack, and body shots mixed into and dug into and ripped into numerous times throughout.
A lot of left hooks to the body, like the two that we've already seen in the first 30 seconds here.
But a right hand with it, tried to right hand that time.
Where he is a fighter whose reputation really needs help, and this is the way to do it. 2 minutes to go. It's an eternity for Golden Johnson to make it out of this round.
Margarito, three-punch combination, stalking his prey now. There
left
was that
underneath.
Left hand that came underneath. Now digging in. Johnson looks like it. Margarito trying to create a little bit of space, looking for that right hand, just missed off the mark there. Left uppercut comes in after the right hand. Johnson covering up, just hoping to survive. Right hand to the side of the head. Chases him down into the ropes. Uppercut comes in with the left hand. Another series, a strafing attack from Margarito.
Margarito. And in a way, he positions himself, you know, depending on what Cotto does in the main event, to be back in that discussion.
Something spectacular in the eyes of the viewing public would bring him back to that point.
Well, first round knockout would be pretty spectacular.
And he knows it. He's digging underneath, looking for that left uppercut. Found it twice there. Wayne Kelly taking a good look here. Johnson strictly covering up, not offering anything back. Right hand over the top, just missed. That right hand didn't miss. Fight is over. That is it.
Taking some hits. Let's take a look at the first knockdown. You'll see it comes up from underneath. It's that patented Margarito left. There it is. There's two of them. And that's what you see Margarito again working the left hand. Underneath, splits the gloves. Johnson trying to find some way to retreat. And you know what? Here's the end of the fight. Margarito at this point just wailing away.
That left upper.
World champion.